The banana anticipated the early harvest, which told the servers to alert the trucks. And they arranged the new delivery time with the supermarket chain, which put the current stock of bananas on sale. So the shopping cart, just to be extra helpful, suggested a delicious dessert recipe. And that's how Cisco is connecting the Internet of Everything to get supply chains perfectly linked.